school is feeling longer than the years it takes a little boy to grow into a man. She's often ridiculed, people don't understand. She's being picked apart and scarred by her father's hands. And he's a widowed man and can't control his anger. Liquor and drug abuse turned him to a total stranger. Perverted child abuser, molester and a rapist. His daughter's had enough, she can no longer take it. Withstand the hurt and pain, she's feeling suicidal. Her life is getting frail, her mind is always idle. Which lets the devil in to do his dirty deeds. He shovels up the soil after we plant the seeds. It's 20 after 4, she's on the tile floor in the girl's bathroom, back against the stall door. As she begins her ending, she keeps her eyes closed. Syringe to her veins, an adolescent overdose. Damn.
Of his football team, the senior class, valedictorian, high school king, regular job, play sports, baseball, track, run a 50-yard dash in 6 seconds flat. He got stacks of mail from different colleges, scholarship funded, majoring in biology. You can say homie was popular, never phony, until the people found out he dated men only. His reputation was in everybody's conversation. The peers who he considered friends had two faces. They chanted gay jokes, his scholarship erased, receiving death threats plus a family disgrace. The stress accumulated, he couldn't take the pressure. Therefore he pulled a 9mm from the dresser. He took his life for being different than you or me. The same classmates wept at his eulogy. Man, man. Time, you know it's party time. After the cap and gown routine, they on the scene.
Some of them puffing green and trying different things. Say for instance, Lil Joey just trying to reach his dream.
He's never slept with a girl, he's a virgin. Sex drive urgent, moving like excursions. His best friend told him to come over later on. He throwing a house party cause his parents leaving home.
He met a girl, short skirt, showing off her body. They feeling each other, excuse themselves from everybody. It's finally going down, it's really about to happen. His mind so clouded, forgot to use a magnum.
Damn, a year down the road, Joe is headed to the doctor, checking on the bad cold.
As he sits on the table and he gasping for his breath, doctor said he had AIDS and got 6 months left.